So let's see this question of methods of differentiation which came in AIEEE 2002. In this question, we have x is equal to 3 cos theta minus 2 cos cube theta and y is equal to 3 sin theta minus 2 sin cube theta. And we have to find the value of dy by dx, okay? So if x is equal to this, then dx by d theta is minus 3 sin theta plus 2 multiplied by 3 cos square theta sin theta. Okay, so this is 3 sin theta 2 cos square theta minus 1. Okay, and we know that the 2 cos square theta minus 1 is cos 2 theta, so it is 3 sin theta cos 2 theta. Okay, so this is dx by d theta, and similarly y is given, that is 3 sin theta minus 2 sin cube theta. Okay, so dy by d theta will be 3 cos theta cos 2 theta. Okay, now we have to find the value of dy by dx. So dy by dx can be written as dy by d theta multiplied by d theta by dx. Okay, so it is equal to cot theta. So dy by dx is equal to cot theta. Therefore, the correct answer is option D.